And England skipper Andrew Strauss arrived in London, proudly showing off the little urn. They'll spend 4 days at home before flying out for the World Cup. And Belinda, I just can't understand how something so small can be so impressive.
Well, Mark, you would know about that. Thank you very much. Weather's next with Jane Riley, but first, here's George Negus.